Yo, I'll call you back because I'm about to do a video.
So yeah, what's up, guys? Okay, we have Devil May Cry here, the demo. Let me shut up and enjoy this cutscene.
It has begun. I will show you your worst nightmares. I will give you despair and death.
Don't crap yourself. He likes to kill demon things.
Not so fast.
That's why I built him that well-functioning arm to kick demon ass.
I think we should split into two groups and cover more ground. Good idea.
Okay, Shakespeare. Just remember this. You and I like to exist, so get rid of those demons quick, because killing them ain't my shit.
Go.
Lurks. I must destroy.
V, why don't you tell me everything about this job?
A powerful demon is about to resurrect, and we need your help, Dante.
What? Does that mean you're going too?
I have a duty to see this through.
And you need to see this through. Dante's war.
Come on, little puppy. I'll take you out for a walk.
Made it for Lady, and she paid for it, so consider it a rental.
What's happening now?
Get her out of here! This is a bad move! No! You're just a waste!
Holy fucking shit. That shit was lit, fam. My god. Alright, I already saw this part. That was lit, dude. Yo! The sounds, it still sounds like Devil May Cry 4, 3, and 2. Basically all the fucking franchise. Anyway, let's start. Shit was lit. I'm sorry if I'm using the word lit too much. Playing Devil May Cry 5. Alright, let me shut up because I think this is a cutscene.
That's it. No more wheels from here.
Alright, guess I'm walking.
Yo. Check it out.
What?
And this is?
Morrison. I think it's his manifesto.
Sick. Let's get into this. It's basically like the same thing, but it's different though. Alright, just move. This is make your camera triangle, melee, gun attack, double breaker, jump, lock on. Alright, I already got it. Holy shit, dude. Oh, the fuck is that?
Demons doing in a city like this. There's something to this place.
Not making it easy for me, huh?
Thank you.
Not gonna lie, this new arm is pretty sweet. Guess the phone still works.
Took you long enough, dumbass. What happened to the third week rule?
Tell you what, you call me from now on and I'll hustle on over.
No such thing as too prepared.
Somebody call a doctor?
Human! I wasn't expecting any survivors!
Sorry to disappoint you. Hey, you happen to see a guy around here? About this big, uses a cane? I was supposed to meet him. Did you snack on him?
Your blood is a very precious sacrifice. Eating you would do me no good. I must have every last drop to rule the underworld as king.
King? You? I don't know. I mean, you're a big guy and all, but you seem more like a knuckle-scrapping fart in the wind than anything else. No offense.
Puny human, do you know who I am? I shall show you the wrath of the mighty Goliath!
Parties?
All right, I am terribly sorry that I haven't been talking. It's that my cousin was here. Oh shit, okay. Outside, you dummy. Shoot you in the butthole. That was coming. Oh shit. Okay. Yo, this shit's lit.
How about
Oh my god! What the hell is this? Somebody's in a pissy-ass mood. Oh, shit! I was not expecting that. Die already, you fucking ass! Shit! Oh yeah. Yes. I ruined this. I love this game. When the game gets out, I'ma fucking buy this game. And then I'ma do a full gameplay of it. Yes! This game was fucking lit, fam! Well, thank you for joining me. Thank you for this spectacular game. Peace out, y'all.